So we're playing against Malphite. It's the same that we can play against Talon. A main Talon in this elo, it could be so worth. But okay, this is worth as well. We are playing against a Malphite that is playing with a mana shield, with a magic shield. And some Memar, no. Memar. Going to focus on get the first three creeps. He's playing with bone plating, of course. So he's going to dodge some of the damage. Let's focus on the creeps. What you need to do always is just to focus on the CS. Doesn't matter what they are doing. As long as you focus on farming, you are going to overpower them quite easily. Quite easily. And we just lost one because we are bad. Let's get this. A lot of damage indeed. I'm really curious to see how you are going to play this. But okay. For now, let's focus on this. Yeah. Are you sure you want to fight me? Are you sure about that? Need that? Yeah, I can't get that. Going to lose 2 CS for no reason. The jungler probably will come here. Yeah, keep poking me. I'm going to regen either way. I'm not sure about you. I don't know where the jungler is. My jungler is not even that good to clear fast enough, so we need to put a ward here. Just to be sure that the Trundle wall won't come from behind me. Way to go, friends. Way to go. So let's keep poking. Let's keep poking this guy and keep farming. We are ahead of this guy on CS. Check this out. We are ahead right now. Go back, go back. Check this out. We got one more CS and we already got 4 creeps in front of me. Yeah. Oh my god. My bad, my bad, my bad. Relax. For some reason, I pressed my flash. I don't know why. Relax, friend. Relax. Relax. Mistake happened. Nothing to do about that. Focus your health. I don't know why I pressed my flash there. Probably panic. I don't know. Okay, let's get our items and go top. Doesn't even matter that we use our flash. We made a mistake, that's for sure. Probably I panicked because I saw my HP there, so I needed to just run and not die from the creeps. I don't know. So let's see what we're going to do against this guy. He's doing the classic mistake. He's playing against Zed and Vayne, and he's playing with a man. What could possibly go wrong, right? What could possibly go wrong? So I want this guy to full push. For now I need to focus on farming. I don't know where the jungler is, and I don't have my flash because of my mistake. So if we spot the jungler bot, jungler is bot again. We can play more aggressive. Yeah, just like that. Just like that. You get it? Oh my. How did I lose that creep? Let's keep poking him. We are far stronger than him. And we just need our level 6 to totally destroy him. As long as we know that the jungler is not around, we are going to be okay. We just lost it. I'm going to full push. I'm not going to let him come back to the game. I want to full push and force him to lose as many CS as possible. If you played Malphite before, then you know that he can't farm under tower that easy. He's going to lose most of the CS. And just by forcing him to do that, and we know that the jungler is not coming top. Take him out. He's going for a bot, so we got time to do even more damage. Yeah, we are bad. I didn't hit my second. Let's hit him a little. You know, Malphite, I don't really need my boost to hit you. I just need to study your moves, and they are not going to be that hard. They are not going to be that hard. This guy is back. Wait. This guy is going back probably. They are not going back. Stay here and have some fun. Stay here and have some fun, my friend. He's going back. Going back. Can I get the gold at least? Can I get the gold at least? Let's run for our life. This is so unlucky. And I'm going to tell you why. He reached level 6 instantly there. But the most important thing is not his level 6. Is that we use our Nimbus clock the moment we try to get the creep. But it's okay. We're already doing what we needed. To force him to play with a Mar. Come on, give some time to... Oh my. Give some time to my TR mid laner. You have problems. Come on, it was obvious. So, let's continue. We made a mistake. That was close, that's for sure. But it's okay. It's okay indeed. We're going to get that. We're going to get that. And we're going to get all that as well. Let's continue. I got my flash really soon. And he don't have his. Don't have his flash. So this guy is dead. This guy is dead probably. Except if the jungler is around. I don't think the jungler is around. But okay. So let's see. I'm not sure if he's going back or not. He managed to kill me, but he used his teleport for that. Good vision here. Doesn't really matter. I wanted the stack, but I couldn't get that. But we don't really care about the stacks. What we really care is to destroy this guy. He managed to kill me once, so I need to take my revenge, I guess. We're going to get the gold. And continue here. My. Good problems. I'm going to escape, you know that. Wait a sec, my friend. You wanted to kill me or something. You get that? And I even missed my Q. You are dead, I couldn't help you. I couldn't help you for sure. Okay, let's go top. Possible focus. They need it. For sure. I'm okay top. I'm okay top lane. I'm okay top, don't worry. I'm going to just force this guy to play full MR. And then I'm going to let my team handle him. He don't have his ultimate. He already used it for Nidale. And he got the kill. No, he didn't do it. Don't tell me that they're coming here. Okay, they are here. Or not. He's playing aggressive, so that means that someone is around. I'm sure about that. So I need to play with more focus. The good thing is that Nidale is doing a very good job. Help our team bot. Going to just poke him a little and run. And run, nothing more. Hit and run. This is what you need to do. Talon is bot. Thunder is. I don't think Thunder is here. You are going to lose some CS. And you are going to enjoy that. Thunder is bot again, you know that. We know that. What are you going to do, dear friend? Will you come a little closer? I need this. I need to hit him first with my aim to counter his bone plating, but I need to just use IQ, I guess. Okay, he got his ultimate right now. He just asked for help from his jungler. He got his ultimate, so he's going to play aggressive. And we need to use this. We might die. Believe it or not, they can kill me together. I need for him to do the mistake. So right now, I'm strong enough to kill him. Okay, you are dead. Yeah, yeah, use your flask, use your ultimate. Use whatever the hell you want. You are going to die either way. I just needed to be fast enough. This guy again. This guy again. Yeah, you almost got me. Like a deja vu. Yeah. Way to go. Way to go, friends. You saw that second time in a row, right? Poor little Trundle. Okay, I'm going to play with this. I'm going to play with this. Whap. Go top. Go top, my friend. Go top. Clear and top. Let me solo bot lane. Let me solo. We destroyed this guy enough. I need Vayne to do me the favor and go bot. I just needed him to focus on building a Mar early, nothing more. This is what I needed. Okay, I need the good. Do this and relax. That was close. That was close. Come on, come on, come on. Get this, get this. Yeah. You're bad enough. You're bad enough. You are bad enough to die like this. Why I need to carry these guys every single time? How? Nidale died. Way to go. Wait, wait, wait. Wait. He's going to do the mistake. Okay, he got good vision here. So let's go for the Drake. Run. We help him. We help her enough. We need to go for this. Wait. Wait a sec. I'm going to stay here and kill them. Go there. In this way. Have Oracle. That's the same. That's the same. Focus on objectives. Focus on objectives and relax. You are going to be okay. We force Malphite to use his teleport for bot. So this is free. We couldn't get an assist. We couldn't get an assist. That's the same. Let's go bot. At least we managed to kill something. Some objectives. How did we get that? Don't die. I'm going to hit here. They got vision. Going to be that easy. Okay, they got this. It's not a problem. I'm going to wait here. Done. Okay, they are going back. Here. Come on, Nidale. Don't die from this Malphite. Don't die from this guy. He's not that strong. I'm going to wait here. If we are lucky enough. I'm not sure if he saw me or not. Yeah, he saw me. Let's run. Oh my. Yeah. Take this. Four of them came bot. It's the same that I couldn't just kill Talon and escape. I wanted to first hit my Q, then flash, do my full combo, use my R, and kill him. Then die. So we need to help our teammates right now. Or just go bot. Let's go bot. It's okay to die sometimes, as long as you won't use your flash for no reason. For example, we couldn't escape there. It was a mistake to use our flash. The good thing is that Zed is playing, I guess, good. But what is important is that our bot lane is fed. And we are playing against tanky champions. Wait for him to feel safe. And kill him. Yeah. Wait for him to feel safe and then kill him. He thought that I'm not going to use my Q to kill him or to stop his recall. So you just need to play smart. You know that he's there. He won't escape. So let him just use his recall for 2 seconds. He won't attack you. It's 100% certain. So you just need to play that smart enough and kill him. Not even that hard. Wait, red buff. Let me clear here first. Talon will focus me. He probably won his revenge. And I'm going to be glad to fight him. Oh, let's get that. And go and get the red buff. Or not. I need this. Need gold shot. Sorry, my friend. Need the gold for the pot here. This is what I needed. Let's get our bot. Go for Baron. So I really needed the Echo together with the Elixir to help me a lot with the damage. Because right now we got enough to damage to destroy these guys. Let's continue. Very good usage of Herald, I guess. The only problem is that I don't have my board, actually. Yeah, that's the same. An enemy has been slain. Wait, I'm going to get that first. And then help Benidon. And I just lost all the creeps for no reason. Doesn't really matter what they are doing. Yeah, I can dodge that. Yeah. Yeah. We can dodge that. As you notice, we could easily just get past through that. Poor little players, you didn't expect for me to do that, right? Malphite is going in. Yeah, he's going in, but I don't care. I get that. And we just lost both of the kills. Amazing. Amazing. Go back. Baron then end, guys. It's not going to be hard. Just do that. Get that. And continue. Good problems. I got my flash. So I can easily just do the dive of death if I want. But I want them to do a mistake. For example, this guy is dead and he don't know about that. This is bad. I lost the stack. I don't really care that I use my ignite. But I use my Q a little faster than expected. Can you report him, please? I can report you as well if you want. No worries. wasn't fast enough. He won me, right? Check this out. They won't expect for me to do that. I'm going to wait here. I'm going to wait here and kill something. With a dive of death. This guy is full MR. Full MR items. What could possibly go wrong, right? What we gonna do? One this. No. Go for it. He will go for this. No. No, you are not going to use your ultimate. Sorry, my little rock. You almost escaped. Almost. It was so close, yet so far away for you to escape. So I don't have my ultimate, but I'm going to have it very soon because we are playing with ultimate thunder. And with 40% cooldown reduction. Baron. Baron. All. Go, Baron. Do me this favor. It's free. It's free. It's free. They are not even going to bother. They are not even going to bother to stop us. So let's get this. And from top. I'm not going back. Let's continue. I'm going to have my ultimate. 30 seconds. 36 seconds. This is not even fair. This is not even fair. Okay, they saw me. And I hit him. I can't. Is he here? I told you. And top. Not mid. We got an already open lane, bot lane, right? So, to make them unable to death, you need to go top. You need to go top. And just get the towers. But these guys want to fight mid. And I don't know why. Okay, for now I'm going to focus on the creeps. I don't really care about her. Ah, that was close. That was close. One Q is enough to kill them. Just need one Q, nothing more. Wait. Wait. Wait, do the mistake. Get this, get this. Do the mistake, my friend, and you are going to enjoy that. Get that. Yeah. You wanted to use your ultimate, my friend. It's the same that you cooldown, I guess, right? Ah, that was close. Oh my god, what I am? I am an assist player here. I can't get a kill. This is not even fair. The assist man, guys. The assist man. We are doing the damage and they are taking the kill. Oh my god. Let's see where we are going to get. I'm really curious. Probably Diamond 3, not Diamond 2. We lost one on the series. 20 wins in a row, guys. And that's because we lost one. We are going to not skip Diamond 3, I guess. Let's see. I'm really curious about that. I'm really curious. I'm going to honor Nidalee. He played really well. Let's see, we're going to reach Diamond 3. Oh my. 20 wins in a row, guys. 20 wins in a row. And we couldn't skip Diamond 3. Amazing. This is amazing. I'm pretty sure that we did the most damage dealt. Check this out. Oh, wait. We did the second best. Not bad, Nidalee. Not bad. Not bad at all. You managed to do more damage than me. So you deserve this honor. You deserve it. So we managed to win and go to Diamond 3. The only problem is that we didn't skip the Diamond 3 division. I was expecting to skip it, but... 20 wins, 1 defeat. And we were unlucky enough to have it on our promos. Otherwise, we could reach it. Never mind. Let's go next.